Whether she has, but I would not. Video for you. Today I have Peanuts Classic Holiday Collectioner. Peanuts Classic. I could say Charlie Brown Holiday Collection. Now, I cannot remember when I got this. It was a long, 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 long time ago. So this might be like the old version of it. But I'm sorry. It actually says all the movies right here. It says, it's The Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, A Charlie Brown Thanksgiving, A Charlie Brown Christmas. The spine looks like this. It shows the cover of each movie or classic Peanut movie or holiday classic movie, whatever you want to call it, classic cartoon or whatever. It's the same thing, like same thing. Wait, is this part different? Nope. Now I like it this way better, so let's get right into it. So I'm going to take this out. The first one is, yes, definitely the old version. The first one is Peanuts, Charlie Brown, and Snoopy Classic. It's The Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. Is a picture of Linus and Charlie Brown and Snoopy. I might be mistaken. I haven't seen this in a while. Hang on one second, guys. Sorry for that slight pause. Wait, here's the spine. Here's the back. Oh, I love it when they do that. They put some movie photo shots or image shots or whatever. It's The Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown. It tells some really good detail. You can actually read it because it's not all small and clumped up as it used to be. And it actually includes another one. And it includes bonus feature. And the bonus feature is an episode, which is pretty cool. Yeah, this is definitely the old version. Now they have the card and stuff. They don't used to do that anymore. But here's the disc. And here's this. Ooh, chapter slot. Sorry about that in the picture. The single selection. So it's Great Pumpkin. And I'll just fix my hand, guys. I usually have to use my right hand. It's The Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. Just one of perfect pumpkin. Blah, 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 blah. But there are seven chapters. There are seven chapters, and you're not allowed to journal. So I'm just put this back. So that was the verse disc. Go on here. Hang on a second, guys. So Christmas is last. I should have known that. Peanuts, Charlie Brown and Snoopy Classic, A Charlie Brown Thanksgiving, and Charlie Brown Snoopy and I can't recall his name. And it has a bonus feature, Mayflower. Wow, this goes way back to the Mayflower school. I'm not gonna like the whole episode sometimes. But the side or spine, sorry, I guess. The back as some movie images or screenshot images. And going straight to the Mayflower. This used to be my favorite one. Is the card with the same swords? Because you can basically tell that they're all gonna have a selection now. Because it did on the first disc. So it's taking me so long, guys. I don't usually review collection videos. So. Last, we have Peanuts, Charlie Brown, and Zumbi Classic HR Bone Christmas. Bonus feature, it's Christmas time, again, Charlie Brown. So this is like a second Christmas. Cool. Here's the spine. Here's the back. Includes a bonus episode, and then this disc, and then the scene selection. So that's pretty much it. And the next video, I'm gonna do my whole Peanuts collection, which is pretty much my Troy Brown DVD collection. Well, I usually like it the other way, but. Wait, actually I do look at that way now, because then it pops like, sorry I had the other way, guys, but anyway, but that was the Peanuts, Snoopy, and Charlie Brown Classic Holiday Collection. So thanks for watching.